Can we create multiple accounts with the same number on Telegram? What's up everyone? Today we're going to find out if we can create multiple accounts with a same number on Telegram. For that, you first need to go ahead and open up your Telegram app. Then simply tap on the three lines at the top left corner. Once you tap on the three lines at the top left, you're going to have to head over to your settings menu. Now once you open up your settings, on the top right corner, you'll find the three dots icon, so simply tap on that. And then you'll have an option to log out, so click on log out option. And if you want to log out of your account completely, you can click on log out. But if you want to add an alternative account, you can click on this add another account option. And from here, you can select any country you want and enter the phone number. But if you see here, if you try to enter the same phone number that you're using on your other account, you won't be able to do so because Telegram only allows one number to create a single account. So if you want to create multiple accounts with the same number, that won't be possible. So you're going to have to enter a different number from a different country, or if you're on the same country and have a different number, you're going to have to use that. And after you've done that, click on this arrow icon right here. They'll send you a verification code and then you can log into it. But you cannot use a same number for different accounts. I hope this video was helpful to you. I'll see you guys on the next video.